This is what we are supposed to be, the issue of comparative advantage, and then secondly, on the issue of the Nigerian cashless policy and its impact on the internal and international trade. And then you can see the other questions, they are all related to international trade. I think this is what we should focus on.